What up? It's your boys, April Fool's Pod, back at it again. Episode 132.
132, is it dark in here?
It feels a little dark in here. Do we look dark? I like it though. No, you can't tell.
Yeah, we look good.
Yeah, no, we're chilling.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to the pod.
Took a week off? No. Oh, nice. We were here last week. Two in a row. He's back on.
Back on it again.
Back at it again, dude.
Yeah, dude, how was the weekend?
The weekend, Oh, it's crazy that we were, was it last week that I talked about the Buffalo Wild Wings shitting my pants?
Oh, yeah, you shat your pants again or what?
Yeah, Friday night and then in the annex at work.
Hell yeah.
Nobody, at work? At work. Ugh. Bro, I was like kind of having bubble guts. I'm not clipping this for the Instagram, but.
It's the first 5 seconds of the show, so everybody's going to know.
Yeah, I was working an event by myself and then this. This couple was like,
you act like there's no bathroom.
No, there's one right there. There's one right there. No,
that's what I was thinking.
It was just a little fart. I thought it was a fart.
You can never trust a fart.
Which is gross while serving a table, I will say that. But I was behind the bar and this guy was like, I'll take a Jack and Coke and a Jack and Diet. Sorry, I spit on you.
No, you
do. And I was like, it happened. And it was like a little bit. I was like, wait, what'd you say? And then he's like, Jack and Coke and a Jack and Diet. And I was like, okay, hold on. I'll be right back. I just went to the bathroom, threw my underwear away. Fuck. And getting commando for like an hour. And then my roommate had to bring me extra chonies.
Commando's where it's at.
No, I was chafing. And all the gold bond was on the underwear that I threw away.
I don't chafe.
So I have like a stomach, some kind of stomach bug, bro. It's still till last night.
Blame it on this morning. Stomach bug.
It is.
You're not an adult.
Just diarrhea for 3 days. I have something.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Yeah. And I didn't drink all weekend. We had a, but that's what's going on with me right now.
Damn, that's a lot.
I have a loose butthole right now. But
don't
say that.
Don't say that.
We'll get to we're going to get to the Saturday events of Saturday.
Dude.
But Sunday, we had some people over for the Copa America final.
Ooh, yeah.
Argentina y Colombia.
You're a big soccer guy now, huh?
I took a nap during about an hour of it, and I woke up when they finally first scored their first point at 111 minutes. But we had my homie Ricky. He was on there. He likes Messi. He's a tattoo of Messi on his calf.
Damn, that's legit.
He just got his first tat, and it's him holding
Messi.
The cup. Yeah.
That's crazy.
So he is crying. It's fun. We swam in the pool. I got a tan. Also,
you look a little dark.
16 million mosquito bites also.
Dude, the mosquitoes are out and they're not fucking playing this shit. Oh, dude,
they have me in a fucking...
Dude, the mosquitoes are out. Like, I've been getting bit in my house.
I was just going to say they're inside.
They're inside.
I just see my roommates just smacking themselves. I don't even feel them on me.
Dude,
I
don't know. I got munched my whole entire ankle.
With my fucking hand.
Dude, my ankle got munched on, bro.
Yeah, my ankles. Why do they get your ankles?
I don't know.
I'm fucking always itchy now.
Yeah, bro. The mosquitoes are out this year, yeah. For sure. And they're out for fucking blood.
Yeah, it's not good. I don't like it.
Yeah.
Pool day.
Do you think a mosquito would be like a scary like thing to see? Like
if it was big?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like a dog-sized mosquito?
Oh, that would... Any bug that's dog size, no.
Right?
Like praying mantis?
A praying mantis? A dog?
They have hands.
My buddy got bit by one.
A what?
When we were in elementary school.
A big mosquito?
A freaking praying mantis.
Oh, shit.
He was fucking with it.
It bit him?
And it just latched on, bro. He was like, ah. And it was just hanging there, dude.
They have swords on their hands.
Yeah.
They have swords for hands.
Yeah.
What else would be scary big? Oh, did you see the AI of the millipede? 8-foot-long centipede?
No.
It was AI. Can you guys see if you could pull that up, please? And we'll go through other animals. It was like, I guess in the prehistoric times, like it was like with the dinosaurs.
Oh, the dinosaurs had big, big bugs.
Oh, yeah. If you were alive back then, you're fucked. You couldn't be a human.
Yeah.
Alive. We don't have to pull that up, but if you guys are on it.
Ants would be kind of sketchy.
Like
when in Ant-Man, when they like go down to like, and they're big.
Yeah.
Or Honey, I Shrunk the Kids.
Well, if the little ones are already super strong.
Yeah, they could carry just like. 100 times like their
semi truck and shit. Yeah, that wouldn't be good. Anything. I like the way the things are now.
Yeah,
let's keep them that way.
But let's get rid of mosquitoes. What are they good for?
I think, and they also carry disease.
What are mosquitoes good for? Look at
what do they do?
What do they help with anything? Or are they just little assholes?
These are questions that I would like God to answer.
Yeah.
When we're dead. Mosquitoes play a variety of ecological roles, including pollinators and a food source for other wildlife. They also transmit diseases like malaria, dengue, yellow fever, West Nile, and Zika.
Dude, West Nile. Do you remember West Nile back in the day?
I don't know. I don't.
You don't remember West Nile?
We weren't alive with West Nile.
I was alive during West Nile. All
right.
There was a West Nile virus running rampant in Albuquerque.
When was West Nile?
Dude, it was like 2003, maybe.
1937, bro.
No, it was like 2003.
Right. It was first discovered in the U.S. in the summer of 1999 in New York. Since then, the virus has spread out through the U.S. Wes, I can't be freaking out about this now, too. I have enough.
No, but it was running rampant.
You die, right?
People get really sick. Yeah, you could die. My friend Zach, it was during football season. So they would like spray like off. Yeah, if I smell off, it just reminds me of football season because we literally were just like bathed in it.
You'd get bit, dude. You'd get eaten up.
So
I like to smell bug spray.
But my buddy Zach got West Nile 1 year. No, almost lost him, bro.
You don't know anybody that got West Nile.
Yes, I do.
Fuck, I thought you'd... Maybe I have West Nile. Look, also known as West Nile fever, this can cause symptoms like fever, headache, body aches, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea. So I don't have any of this stuff, except the last five.
Your pulse?
it's swollen lymph glands. Fuck. Checking my nodes. The last four: diarrhea, lack of appetite, and vomiting. I did throw up. I had a slice of pizza. Throw up.
You do that all the time.
No, I don't, dude.
Yeah, you do.
No, I don't. I have heartburn. Oh,
you have disease.
If heartburn is one,
and it's called
it's called bulimia.
Bulimia.
I don't have that.
Not West Nile.
I actually like where we're going with this because this could explain what's going on.
It possibly can. You might have West Nile.
I'm eating the fuck up by mosquitoes.
Yeah. Dude, the pool's pimp though.
The pool's pimp. It's awesome. We have some floaties. We have a basketball hoop, volleyball net.
Hell yeah.
What are you doing on Saturday?
This Saturday?
Yeah. Ryan Day's having a pool party if you want to come.
I'm down. I have a golf outing for my fantasy team. Loser has to wear a crop top. Says I suck at fantasy football.
Who lost?
And a tutu.
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah. So
I love the.
So we have, but dude, I want to do one next year. Like, loser has to sing the national anthem at like our golf tournament or the wrestling tournament. Yeah.
Damn, that'd be good.
Yeah.
Like belt it out.
Like they
try
have to,
hard.
They have to, they're going to be the person we give the mic to and they have to try and sing the whole national anthem. And it's going to sound, can you guys pull up the national anthem from last night's home run derby? A video of it.
Was it fire?
The worst national anthem of all time.
Gave Fergie a run for her money.
Bro, it was bad.
Because Fergie was hers was dicey one time.
It was bad. Damn. This lady's like a Grammy Award winner and shit. I don't even know who she is.
She was in the wrong tone, probably. She couldn't hear herself.
She said she was hammered drunk.
She was fucked up.
Oh, yeah. We got to pull this up.
Yeah, pull this up.
She checked herself into rehab and everything today.
She checked herself into rehab today. Yeah. After?
She got so much hate, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Damn. What is the home run derby?
So in the MLB, they have a home run derby. It's like the people with like the most home runs for the season.
They're not playing baseball. They just go and hit bombs.
Literally. It's the who could hit the most home runs tonight.
That's pretty
wins
cool.
The crown.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Yeah. So it's not as good as it used to be. It used to be really good. But like watching it's not that great.
Why? Because they're getting older? And
through the perilous fight. For the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming. And the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag.
Oh my God, bro. Are they booing her? I don't think you could boo the National Anthem in Biden's country.
Biden's America. All right, that's enough, food.
Dude.
Oh!
Bro.
Let's do it.
Dude.
That's the worst one I've ever heard.
That's the worst one of all time.
Oh, my. I could probably do better than that, bro. Damn.
What a transition to
what
into that.
What the fuck?
I want to give myself.
Do not ever make me do that again.
Bro, that was so bad.
Oh my God. It was her time to shine, dude, and she fucking blew it.
She blew it.
She's like, I'm going to rehab.
She went to rehab.
It's probably a cover, dude. She's like, she's like, got so much hate from fucking it up. She's like,
I was drunk.
I have a problem. And she's probably faking rehab.
Do you think?
I don't believe anything.
You think you would pull that? You would pull something like that, actually.
Me?
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, yeah.
Like, if you had so much hate, like, you couldn't stand the hate. Like, well, I have a drinking problem.
I'll fake
so
rehab.
So I'm going to rehab now.
Yeah, for sure.
I was drunk.
I was too drunk. I ruined the night.
I ruined everybody's night. I'm sorry. I'll go to rehab.
It's not my fault. Yeah. I have a disease. I have a problem. Yeah.
That's exactly. What was her name?
Damn, yeah. Who is that?
I think she's like a Canadian.
Ingrid Andress. She's a country singer.
Ingrid Andress.
I'm not going to bullshit y'all. I was drunk last night. I'm checking myself into a facility today to get the help I need. That was not me last night. I apologize to the MLB, all the fans in this country I love so much for that rendition. I'll let y'all know how rehab is. I hear it's super fun. I don't know. And this isn't funny. If it is real, it's not funny. I hope you get the help you need, Ingrid.
Yeah, Ingrid, shout out.
Shout out, but not shout out that performance.
But
that
not
was,
shout out that. That was
dog shit.
Oh, my God, bro.
Damn.
That's Biden's country.
That's what happens in Biden's country. And speaking of Joe Biden.
Here we go.
There was the debates. Did you see the first start of the debates? Did you see those?
What I saw.
I saw a clip of him going.
I saw. Did you. Did you watch Kill Tony?
No.
So
the new one?
Yeah.
No.
The new one, they have Shane Gillis.
Oh, and Adam Ray.
And Adam Ray.
And
Shane Gillis is Trump. Adam Ray is Biden, bro. And I literally sat there belly laughing for 30 minutes, bro. It was hilarious.
Fuck, I need to watch it. Adam Ray, dude, have you seen all the Dr. Phil shit?
I've seen him as Dr. Phil, but not all the shit.
Whenever he's Dr. Phil, it's got to be one of the best things I've ever seen.
Yes.
It's amazing. And because his stand-up, I haven't seen too much of his stand-up. He's good. He's quick. He does good crowd work. But the Dr. Phil is one of the best characters I've ever seen, dude. It's amazing.
So that's what I watched.
But then the debates, I don't know. Biden was a mess, whatever. But then, didn't think we would see it in our lifetime.
An assassination attempt.
On our fucking former president.
That's crazy.
Insane.
That's crazy.
I know there's a lot of things out there.
There's a lot, and we're about to fact check them
all. Fact check them all.
But yeah, there's a lot of shit going on out there.
I think it definitely happened. Like, some people are saying, like, he didn't even get shot, and he, like, put fake blood on him, and it wasn't. Some people are saying it was a BB gun. Some people were saying it's an inside job. There's a lot of things going out. And what do you believe? Do you know?
I don't know anything. I do know that Trump had the hardest picture I've ever seen in my entire life.
And let's pull it up right here.
That picture was the hardest pic. I want it on a shirt.
Noah from Only Kings put it up, framed it, put it in his studio.
Dude, I would.
It should be on the Dropbox, y'all. Yeah, he is a true gangster now.
Oh yeah, he has felonies. He got shot at.
Bangs porn stars.
He's a 50 Cent.
He's 50. 50 Cent had put a picture of the.
He's literally 50 Cent.
He put a picture of him during his concert of his album with. Yes, there it is.
This is the hardest picture of all time. I don't care what anybody says. Hate him or love him, that picture. turn to page 326 in your history textbooks, it's going to be this picture.
Oh, yeah, dude. That's it will be in the history books.
Yeah.
Damn. Where were you on July 13th, dude? Where were you?
I was in effing bar.
Were you?
Yeah.
It happened at like 2 p.m.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I was at the effing bar for Lawrence's going away party.
Oh, no. It was at like 3. I was at, where's he going? Oh, Miami, huh?
Yeah. Or Tampa. Tampa.
Shout out. Yeah, I was at work.
There was a lady crying.
What?
In the effing bar. When she saw, she was crying.
And they're serious.
Yeah. And I was like, that lady's crying, like tears, real tears.
Yeah. That they shot her president.
Yeah.
He's definitely going to win now.
1,000%. All 50 states, probably.
All 50 states. Many men.
If he doesn't come out to many men, the next debate.
Is there, there's another debate.
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I really don't know anything about anything.
But let's pull up the video. Theo and Andrew were talking about it. I guess they there's a 12-minute clip from this podcast that isn't even out, and I think it's getting taken down. The episode's getting taken down, so Theo posted this on the clips. It's a camera. Not don't play it yet. But there's like a, on the left is a camera view, like from a phone, seeing the guy crawl on the sniper crawl on a building, and nobody's listening to them. And it's a side by side with Trump talking. So it's really weird how the events played out. So let's watch it.
Plenty of time.
This is crazy though. These people are watching him right here.
There he is, right there. Right there. See him? He's laying down. See him?
Yeah, he's laying down.
Can you see him climbing?
And so I'm here with you fighting like hell to get a Senate.
What's happening?
And to make sure we take back.
Well, they see a guy. Oh, that guy's walking with his child.
Yeah, look. There he is.
Because we have millions and
where?
Millions
of people. Oh, my God.
You see him setting up.
Oh, yeah.
We have criminals.
Retardy Oswald.
Wow, I've never seen that.
Right on the roof.
It's much tougher than it is.
How on earth are there not
in recorded history with the best border? Like, in fact, if they could ever put up a chart, I don't know
what we're watching now.
Okay, that's I can't even tell what's going on now. Just unbelievable. So yeah, you start to wonder. You can stop it.
Let's actually just watch this podcast on our podcast for the next 15 minutes. No, but it's crazy that. So I guess people saw it and were telling cops and nobody was doing anything. So I believe
that it's an inside job.
It's an inside job from the deep state, which is the leftist elites. But
I was waiting for this.
Which I think it was definitely a setup from it was an inside job for sure. But I think it definitely shot off. But also the odds of him not getting only his ear is crazy.
So I saw like a tweet. Like if he would have turned
little bit.
I don't know how true the statement is, but he's like, I turned to read some stats over here about the Border Patrol. He's like, so really, the Border Patrol saved my life.
Trump said this?
Yeah, I don't know how true it is. I could be completely wrong.
He made it about Border Patrol.
It could be a completely false statement, but something's like, I turned to go look, and that's when the bullet came.
So
whizzed by my ear.
So they said the guy,
what? He was like one of eight.
Who?
The guy to shoot Trump.
He was one of eight that were there?
You know, he only shot.
He shot eight shots.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Only one of eight clipped.
Well, I don't know. If a gun fucking hits your ear, AR or whatever, your ear's off.
Unless it just.
Yeah, but fuck. Like it had to have been
Pineapple Express?
It had to have been. Yeah. It had to have been so close, like, so close. I don't know. The odds of him not getting shot.
Why is the Secret Service getting a lot of hate?
Because there's clips of Secret Service members that are like, they look like fake. There's like this one fat, like.
She can't get her gun in her fucking.
Why is she even.
They're getting a lot of flack for it because they had well over a month to do setups and security patrols and lockdowns, everything that needs to happen for it. And the building was a staging area for police. So there is like huge questions on who fell asleep at watch, technically.
So. I just saw the video of that Secret Service. She couldn't holster her gun again.
Like that, that. Who is that? Not trained and cannot be. It takes forever to get to the Secret Service, and they're like not even protecting him when they're like getting him down. And they're just, like ducking. Yeah. It's honestly insane. So I think there's going to be another attempt on him.
That's crazy that there was even an attempt.
It's so insane. Like, I didn't think I would ever, we didn't haven't seen one in our lives.
In our lives? No, yeah. The last one, what, JFK?
JFK. And then did you know JFK, his brother, is Robert Kennedy's dad? Who also got assassinated.
Oh, in the little, like, hallway, huh? He like.
I think, right? Didn't
Bobby?
Didn't the original Bobby. RFK die? Get assassinated too?
Bobby Ken.
RFK Senior Assass.
I think he was the one that died in the plane crash, but I could be wrong.
He was shot by Siran at the Ambassador Hotel.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He was in like a, yeah.
So Robert Kennedy's family just gets wrecked.
I think Shia LaBeouf played him.
Really?
The killer guy, maybe.
Oh, damn, shout out.
I watched a movie about it.
Retardy Oswald. I like that one.
Saw it on Twitter.
But yeah, crazy times that we live in, but I think there's going to be another attempt. First they try to silence you, then they try to put you in jail, and they try to take your life. He's out of lives, dude.
Dude. What a saying. Saturday.
What a Saturday.
What a Saturday.
Pool party this Saturday if you want to come.
I'm in. Yeah.
Yeah, it's crazy the times we live in. What do you guys think? Give us your thoughts. Are we on the money or are we way off on this?
He better come out to many men. That was my first.
We're talking to you guys in the back.
That was my first song I ever purchased for a ringtone.
Many men.
In like eighth grade.
I thought many. I don't know. I'm not going to say what I thought. I thought it was like a.
Banger.
Demonetized.
Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men. Many
did is that he released that after 50 Cent got shot?
No, that was on Get Rich or Die Trying.
The game or the movie?
50 Cent.
I don't know.
The album.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, it was like one of his first hits.
But didn't 50 get shot?
Yeah, 9 times.
Damn.
8 times, 9 times.
That's crazy.
Yeah. But yeah, he's pretty much 50 Cent.
When do we know who's president? November?
November.
It'd be crazy if Biden won again. There's no way, right?
That would be crazy.
That would definitely be wrong, right?
That would be crazy. I really don't believe that.
I just saw he was 89 or 86.
There's no reason why they should be over 60.
60 is even pushing it, dude.
Yeah.
Well, no. Our parents are almost 60, right?
My dad's 65.
Yeah, they could probably be pres, but 86.
I think there has to be a cutoff age.
God damn. People, if I get to 80, I hope I'm just alive being regular guy.
Just trying to take care of my house.
Yeah. Trying not to shit my pants.
Literally.
Fuck, dude. I don't know. It's crazy how that works.
How old is Big T?
Donnie's almost, he's 75. He's old. Big T. 78?
Oh, yeah. Dude, there has to be a cutoff. 75 has to be a cutoff.
70, bro.
70?
Yeah. He seems pretty lively.
Yeah.
But still. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. It's crazy what's going on.
I also don't. Yeah.
Also, I don't know what's going on.
Also, we'll get off politics. Sorry, guys.
Yeah.
We'll get off that. But still, craziness happening in this world. On?
I won tickets to Zed's Dead. You see that?
You won tickets?
I won 2 mezzanine tickets on the Viva page.
Hell yeah.
Don't have to pay.
Hell yeah.
Nice.
Backstage?
I don't know. I was going to ask Julian to pull some shit.
Do it. We'll interview him.
Yeah. What do you guys think about the Trump assassination? Left or right? Yeah.
What do you think is the scariest bug that could be dog size? Yeah.
Which big animal would you like to have as a pet? Now, but shout out America.
Yeah.
All right, shout out.
If you had to live in a TV show for a whole month, what TV show?
Fairly Odd Parents.
Great. Actually, a great answer. Not what I was expecting.
I would like to have the two fairy godparents. I'd like to be Timmy Turner for a month. Would it have to be cartoon world, though?
You would have to be in the cartoon world.
I could probably make it work.
Yeah.
But would it be two-dimensional to you? Or would it be real cartoon? Like, would it be 3D?
Probably be 3D for you.
For me? I would do that. Or I would do Entourage.
Oh, Entourage would be sick.
Yeah.
That'd be a good one.
I'll be Vinny Chase for a month.
Vikings.
I was going to, I haven't seen that.
Game of Thrones.
Oh, I was just going to think Game of
Thrones. It's so good.
Game of Thrones.
Vikings, so good.
On Netflix?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, first four seasons.
You're endorsing it?
First four seasons, I fully endorse. Final two are still
good. Six seasons of this?
Yeah.
Damn. The thing about the Game of Thrones thing, I mean, it looks cool, but people, you got to have just got to smell so bad.
Oh, bro.
I couldn't live in the... I couldn't do the
guaranteed,
one of those.
Guaranteed,
dude. I couldn't live in a TV show, like, based in the past like that.
Yeah. Maybe Jersey Shore.
When they're making out and shit, I'm like,
ugh. I think I could do the Jersey Shore.
Yeah. Just party in Miami yeah. Or where? Oh, in Jersey.
Jersey
yeah,
Shore.
So, yeah.
I could do the Jersey Shore for a month.
That's crazy that the Jersey Shore is even real. That's a real show.
Yeah.
They just followed around this group of friends in a house... And they
weren't
partied.
Even friends.
They just put them all together?
They just put them together and they became famous. Let's see what the fuck happens.
Was Pauly D already a DJ?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fire.
Yeah. But he wasn't like a big DJ, just like Jersey Shore DJ.
But now he's huge.
Vegas.
Here? He played here? The tickets were $150.
Yeah. He played in Vegas? Where he has like a...
he's got a residency in Vegas for sure.
Yeah. Chilling out there? Just plays every night?
Jersey Shore would be fun. Maybe just a reality show. If we get 10 of our homies and just go, yeah, just follow us around for a week, yeah.
Probably nothing too dangerous. You just got to survive a month.
Yeah. What other shows? What about reality show? We kind of talked about this.
Keeping up with the Kardashians.
I was watching that the other day, too, and I was like, fuck, this is ridiculous.
That's crazy.
They all hate each other.
If you could make your own reality TV show, what would it be like based on?
I don't know.
I think I'd literally just put one like out here on Central.
And we just
see what the fuck happens.
Yeah. It's scary. Going to, I don't really like Central though.
I know. That's why I put one out here. Just see the nonsense.
I would want a game element to it. Like the challenge. What's the challenge?
The challenge
what is that?
Sick. I like the challenge.
What is it? Is it outdoors like Survivor?
No. So they have like a mansion. That they go back to
I want a mansion night. One.
Yeah. That's they go back to the mansion every night. But it's like, ooh, we got to get this guy out. And then they go play a challenge of some sort. And like the winners, they have like, oh, we get to pick who is in the elimination.
Is it like Clue?
No. I don't know what Clue is either, though.
Like where they like conspire.
Yeah. I don't think I could do Big Brother.
So what's that one?
That one's where they just put you in a mansion. You never leave until you get eliminated.
But what do they do during it? Just chill and eat and drink and swim at the pool and make out?
Yeah. And I think there's games once in a while, like to be like the head of the household.
And like dish out rules and orders?
Yeah. And they have to like, all right, we're voting you out.
Damn. No, I like the challenge better than. What about like a murder mystery? Like.
The Sopranos.
Like the Sopranos. Yeah.
I would do the Sopranos.
No, that's a hard life.
Dude, life just for a month.
Mafia, right?
Mafia crime for a life? For a month?
For a month. But you have to be high up in the pecking
order. Yeah, I'm going to be Tony.
Tony Soprano.
Yeah.
Okay. There we go. That'd probably be fun. Yeah.
Yeah.
If you're the Don.
If you're the Don, then yeah, exactly.
Well, about, I could, I don't know. Have you seen Knives Out?
No.
Like the Glass Onion or? Fuck, it's like a
Oh, yeah.
Dinner murder mystery game thing.
I have seen that.
I would like to do that.
Have you seen, what's that one movie? It's like Dinner Time or something. Maybe not Dinner Time, but it's like a dinner. They go to a dinner at this like fancy restaurant.
Is it a... Oh.
And then they just start killing everybody.
The menu.
Yeah. That shit is...
That movie's crazy. Dude. Yeah.
That shit's crazy.
Voldemort's Chef Ramsay.
Voldemort's Chef Ramsay, bro. That thing is crazy.
That movie was fire.
Yeah.
And then the pussy-ass boyfriend at the end.
Oh, that, so that's gross.
That movie's great.
That's a good movie.
It is. I love that actor, the I don't know his name, Voldemort. The dinner, or what do you call it?
The dinner, dinner time.
Dinner time.
I knew it was a dinner of some sort.
Ralph Fiennes. Yeah, that movie's fire.
That movie is sick, bro.
What do you think about escape rooms? Have you ever done one?
No, but I want to.
I do too.
Let's go.
We're going to, Noe and Eileen want to go.
I want to go.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Because he said that he had a friend, and for his birthday, they all went to Colorado for his friend's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do. And they have like a bunch out there, and they did like six of them. And some
that's overboard.
They're like, okay, dude.
That's a little overboard.
But they said he's really good.
I'm down for one, possibly two, if they're really fun.
Or one with like multiple rooms, not one room. I don't know. I just want to do it. I don't know.
I just want to do it.
I was like, are there gadgets in it? Like,
it would just remind me of Saw too much, I think.
But that's kind of why I like it.
They said there's a scary one.
No, I won't. I'm not doing a haunted one.
That they did a scary one. Nick and his girlfriend said they did a scary one.
Do they like doing them?
Yeah.
Is there some in Albuquerque?
Yeah, there's some in Albuquerque.
There's more than one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so.
Yeah, there's like four.
Yeah.
I think that'd be fun.
I'm down.
Record it?
I'm in.
Vlog it?
Yeah.
Fuck.
GoPros.
And I think they watch you and they help you too.
Do they? They can't help.
Or like if you're stuck.
So what does it do? You go in there and it's like you have an hour time limit or how does that work? Yeah.
And there's like clues and you have to like, I don't know. I'd kind of know.
Fight or flight, baby.
Fight or flight, but then there's like puzzles though. Like I think I would be a good. I don't know what I would be. What role I would play. I don't know.
Have you seen Saw 2?
Yes, that's my favorite Saw.
Yeah, where they're in the house. House. Yeah. Yeah, it's like that.
Oh, with the needles.
Yeah.
Falls on the needles. Dude, the bloody needles.
Thrown in.
Yeah.
Saw 2 is crazy.
I've been wanting to watch Saw, dude.
They're all on Hulu, I think.
Yeah. I can't watch them alone. We've been watching scary movies.
I don't like scary movies.
I do a lot.
I hate them. Yeah. I hate them.
With a chica? With your boys? No. If you watch it with friends, they're kind of funny.
Like, I'll watch it with like a friend, but I'm not going to go out of my way to watch it.
There's other shit to watch.
There's a lot of other shit to watch. I'll watch Sandlot for the 100 fucking millionth time.
No, you put on Sandlot after to calm down. You put on Mulan after.
I used to be like real brave when I was younger. I'd watch like Ghost Adventures and just be shitting in my house. Scared. I'd turn the lights off on the stairs and just fast as I could run up the stairs, bro.
Yep.
As fast as I could run up the stairs into my room, door closed, onto my bed.
Yep.
Nothing grabbed me.
Nothing's
ever grabbed me, but one day, possibly.
Have you ever had sleep paralysis?
Yes. Scariest thing.
But you don't see anything, right?
No, I felt the two times I've ever had it, it felt like I got like pushed.
Yes.
Like I was getting pushed down into my bed.
And you're like,
and I couldn't get it. Dude.
I get it sometimes I've had it a couple times where I'm face up and your eyes are kind of open. I don't see like demons or anything, but I definitely, it's because you're dreaming when you're awake, I think. Your eyes are open, but you're kind of dreaming too. But I've definitely felt like the pressure of like you can't move. I don't know. I like that shit.
I've been watching a lot of wrestling lately.
What kind of wrestling?
WWE.
Really? It's still going?
Oh, yeah. It's live and well.
Who are the heavy hitters?
Cody Rhodes, champion.
Is it Ronda Rousey?
No, she doesn't. She's not anymore. But I think I could do it. I think I could be a professional wrestler, for sure.
Let's get you going, dude.
Let's 1,000%.
We need to get you a name.
Ooh, that's a good start.
Yeah, that is. We got to start there. We got to build a brand.
Yeah, got to build a brand. But I'm not wearing those stupid little.
You have to wear crazy
underwear
shit.
Tights.
Yeah, yeah.
Nah.
You can't just wear large tees and a fucking
of
fitted,
I dude.
Can, dude.
No,
you can't.
Why?
Because you gotta be memorable, dude. You gotta have a cape and shit.
But I can't. No, I'm not wearing little tidy whities up there.
All right.
Maybe like the full leg pants.
Maybe like UFC trunks. You can't wear ripped jeans and a fucking own the day tee, bro.
Why not?
Shout out to boy Frankie.
But I would. No, I don't know what I would wear, honestly.
What about Benihana's?
Just come out as a fucking chef.
Yeah. You have to have a character, dude.
I know you have to have a character. You have to sell the character.
You have to sell the character.
I'm about
sell
the
brand.
Moves. I'm talking about the moves.
The,
me and
the moves are like
me and
backflips.
Oh,
and shit.
Dude, I'd throw a backflip off the top rope so fast. Moonsault.
Fucking, who?
Moonsault, bro.
What's that?
Backflip.
A moonsault.
Yeah, dude.
Bonesaw. Benny Bonesaw.
Ooh. Benny Breaker. Yeah, Benny Bonesaw.
Benny Bust. I'll bust your face.
Yeah, bust. not bust. That's crazy.
You'll bust in there, dude. Benny Bonesaw's crazy.
Benny Bonesaw's insane.
Bonesaw's the one from Spider-Man, Tobey Maguire.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
That guy's an actual wrestler, right?
Yeah, he's a...
What's his name? Bonesaw.
Oh, my God.
Bonesaw McGraw.
Randy Savage.
Oh, that's Randy Savage?
Yeah.
Oh, it is.
Yeah.
Damn, that guy's yacked.
Dude, out of his mind.
Macho Man Randy Savage. Damn, yeah. I didn't know that was him.
Yeah, it's a Macho Man.
All right, we'll work on the name. You think you could do it, though?
Oh, dude. 1,000%.
Because you're not... But you have to train with other...
Yeah.
You have to train.
Yeah.
Like, not like to get in shape, but like to like pull off the fake
moves,
right? Yeah,
exactly.
I
get it. Like, some of them are pretty real. Like... You're getting thrown out of a ring. That's going to hurt. You know what I'm saying? Like,
have you seen the ones with Trump? He puts people in the hard scarf.
Does he?
Yeah. Yeah. Pull up Trump WWE, please.
No way.
Yeah. It's from like 30 years ago.
Oh, hell yeah. That's hilarious.
Or,
when he was
or
just
it's
a
fake Trump.
When he was just a billionaire.
Yeah, he was just an apprentice. Yeah.
Oh, The Apprentice, bro? Yeah. I'd live in that for a month.
You're fired. I would not live. You would not live in The Apprentice for a month. That was a good question. Fuck.
I wonder. I guess Many Men would have to be my theme song.
Yeah.
For sure.
Just dress up as Trump.
I don't have it in me, bro.
Just wear a wig.
I don't have it in me.
A suit and go in and wreck.
I couldn't even do the. Can you do the?
You're gay.
Impersonate. You're gay.
I could probably.
If you could do, all right. If there is any, like, regular activity that you could turn into an Olympic sport, ooh, what would you do?
I think about this all the time, like little things that I'm good at. I was like, I could do this.
Yeah,
like. I don't know. I think some of it's like OCD shit. All right. Let me just, this is one.
Fastest shower.
If you're no, that would be a good one. Fastest shower with soap, shampoo, yeah, and clean everything. I kind of figured out that I have OCD. I was driving down when I was a kid and I'd be in the backseat and we're driving on the freeway. You know how they have like the big light poles? I would try to blink every time, but between each light pole, like, get like eight in between each light pole. Like, and then the light pole passes the car, you stop, and then you go again.
That is crazy.
If they could somehow Guinness World Record that shit, I can stand a chance in the Olympic blinking freeway competition.
Just blinking hard?
Do you know what I'm saying, though?
Yeah.
Like, between the lights.
I know exactly what you're saying.
I think that's an obsessive compulsion. But I don't think I have a disorder.
It's like those people when they like touch the doorknob eight times.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or they like, they go down and touch like all the parking meters. They're like, have you seen the show Monk?
No.
It's good. He has a hardcore, he's a detective. Or like when you try like at the mall, when you would try to like walk on like the tiles.
I do that. Is that a thing?
I think that's
because I try not to step on the cracks.
Or there'd be like white ones and black ones, and then there'd be like a diagonal of purple ones, and you like, don't hit the purple ones, or like, I don't know.
Okay. Because I do that. I was like step in the middle.
I think.
I always think about, I don't want to break my mama's back.
Yeah. I never thought about it as superstitious like that, but I would like.
Are you kind of stitious?
Is that like a nervous tick, you know? Like
maybe.
Like messing with your fingernails. Like everybody's got their things. Or like you're a knee bouncer.
Yeah.
But I don't think you have anxiety all the time.
No.
I think it's just like a thing that like. Like, you know, when people have the, what is it called? The little ticker to go to sleep. I think that kind of like just keep, like, I think it, like a solid.
Ticker.
Like, you know that machine, sleep ticker. What the fuck is that? Sleep ticker machine. It just has like a little.
Oh, like a clock?
It's called a, do you guys know what I'm talking about? A dodo? No.
A metronome?
Metronome. Right?
Metronome. I never heard
I can
that.
Buy my bike with no handlebars. Doesn't that fucking give me a picture. Yeah, this thing.
Oh, okay.
I think the bouncing knee thing is just to keep like a solid rhythm.
To
keep
okay.
you calm.
I think that might be a real thing, honestly.
But I don't think you're like a really anxious guy. So I
yeah.
But you like doing the knee thing.
And I don't even think about it.
I'll recognize I'm doing it during shows. I'm like, I'm on the recliner, and I'll like wag my foot.
Like, yeah, I'll sit there, like to go to sleep sometimes, I like wag my foot.
Huh.
Or like bounce myself.
Really?
Like with my foot. So maybe.
Built in metronome, dude.
Built in metronome.
I do little cricket feet in my bed. Like when you rub your feet together, like cozy.
Yeah.
I think that's called cricket feet. But yeah, everybody's got their little tics, dude. I don't know what's OCD or what's not. What do you guys think are regular activities that could be Olympic sports? It can't be like a sport, but
just like a regular
like fucking catching mosquitoes. I don't know.
What do you think the longest podcast ever has been?
Let's look it up.
Like, is
it's
there
got to be a Rogan?
Is there a world record for that?
Longest podcast ever.
A guy, just get out of images.
Oh, sorry. Working together, a team of podcast fanatics and experts planned and carried out what can only be described as a podcast marathon, recording a total of 153 hours of content.
Oh my lord.
Without any breaks. How long is that? That's like a couple weeks, isn't it?
153 hours.
It's a week.
Yeah.
How long is 153? It's a team in...
What? That's like 7 days.
Deutschland.
It's like 6.5 days.
Yeah.
Fuck, dude. If they have to like, it has to be like a vlog. Like they're following them around eating and shit. Or no. Are they just in a fucking room?
They're probably just in a room.
That would be crazy. I was watching this. Mr. Beast has some crazy videos. That could. I don't want. Do you think we could beat it?
No way.
I could not be in here for fucking
6.5 fucking days just to talk to you, dude.
Mr. Beast did. I was watching a video. He did a video. They're like long. They're like 20 minutes. But they put this couple in like this room. For like, I think it was a month or two.
Or it's like as long as you go, like every day you get like 10 grand or something.
Yeah, or like here, like, or no, yeah.
It was
or
something
they,
like that.
They have like a bank. They have like, they each get like 250K at the end, but they can buy shit. Like they can get like a TV for like 10 grand, or they could get like a
board
like
games.
A bed, I don't, like a oh, better yeah, bed, bed, like yeah. pillows, and they could get a TV with like DVDs and better food, like full 5-course meals, but it's like 5 grand to knock off. Or they'll open like the garage to it and be like, all right, you guys can leave right now, but you only get like 50 grand.
Or you leave right now, you get this Tesla.
Yeah. Yeah. And they have the Teslas there. Fuck, dude.
I've seen that video.
And the chick, no offense, but the chick like gained like 30 pounds being there.
Yeah, bro. You don't do anything?
She looked way different than it was 2 months, I think. That's crazy.
And
those kind of challenges.
There was one where Mr. Beast he got buried alive.
Oh, fuck
that. In like
that.
A little thing.
No, it was his homie.
No, it was him.
Fuck that.
He did one where he did it.
In like a glass coffin.
Like a glass coffin.
Fuck that.
And it was like 7 days.
Oh, and you don't know what time it is.
Yeah.
So then they're like, you can come out whenever you want, but you have to, it has to be past the time limit.
Yeah. You and can come out in 24 hours.
It was longer than that.
Or something like that, but it's like if you're under 24, then you lose it.
Yeah, fuck. Buried alive, I couldn't do that. The claustrophobia, dude.
No way.
No way.
I was panicking for him while he was in that thing.
I was getting anxiety.
Dude, that would suck.
That would suck. Yeah. Well, because did he have food in there? I think they gave him food.
They gave
right?
him like little like meals that
yeah,
you
MREs.
Could, like,
or
MREs,
something?
Yeah.
Fuck that.
Yeah.
No. You could only, I could sleep. I'd have to just sleep a lot. But then you wake up, you're like, what the fuck? How long was I asleep?
Yeah.
Damn. That'd be scary. Dark, underground.
No, he had like lights in there.
I guess you're right.
But complete darkness would wreck me too.
No, I couldn't do that for an hour.
Could you do, have you seen those like complete darkness, like dinner experiences?
No.
Where it's like completely dark. You can't see anything. And the waiters have fucking night vision goggles on.
What?
To come give you your food.
Blackout dining.
Yeah.
What? Dining in a whole new culinary experience. What? People just fucking... Can you guys type in blackout dining and then there's a video on it, how it works. Let's watch this.
Yeah.
What do we have, like 10 more minutes?
We have some time.
Yeah, let's watch this because this looks crazy. Upon arrival, blackout dining in the dark. Our staff will explain the concept and the dining process will be described in detail. At this time, they will also ask you about any food allergies you may have. Before you are led into complete darkness and to your table, we ask that you place all light-emitting objects such as cell phones, watches, lighters, and cameras into the secure lockers that we provide for your convenience. Our lockers are offered to our guests free of charge while you dine with us. This policy is in place to make sure all of our guests have a wonderful sensory experience while dining in the dark with us. We also suggest visiting the restroom facilities before. I'm not going to read all this, but damn, so you don't even know what you're, you can't see it.
You can't see it.
So you probably, well, I wonder if they tell you what it is.
I don't know.
Can you guys pull up blackout dining? It should be the first one. It's a green video. That's 30 seconds. But you can't even see your homies?
Dude, you can't see anything.
Damn.
Just complete darkness. And then your eyes get all wrecked, like messed up. Because you're like trying to like see. I think I just keep my eyes closed.
I wonder how dark it is. It's probably the darkest thing ever, huh?
It has to be dark.
You wouldn't keep your eyes closed. It would be probably trippy trying to, because you could kind of adjust, but no, I bet you can't adjust at all. Huh?
When it's so dark, like you can't even see like
yeah.
your hand in your yeah, face. Yeah. Like that's scary dark.
Bro. Fuck. I wonder how long it is.
The whole dinner experience? I know. Here it is.
Yeah, perfect. Get some audio. Oh my God. Sweet, savory, or spicy? Savory.
They do have night vision goggles.
Oh my God.
Yeah, I lost my sight when I was. He's
blind.
No, he's blind.
They're happy to see that.
Can you guys pull it, put us in?
And they're happy to see that I'm a joyful person who's willing to help others.
He would be blind.
Our host knows a thing or two about not seeing. Yeah, I
just
lost my vision.
Yeah. I lost vision.
And I decided to start this business where people are going to die like me.
But it's probably, people probably pay like a premium for it.
Oh, dude, it's probably $500.
It's probably $100 a person.
I mean, that would be, if it just said it helps the blind community. So is that what it's for?
I don't know.
Is it for weirdos that just want to try something else? I'd be down to try it.
No, I would be down
for
to
sure.
try it. For sure.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You're, and then your other senses take over.
Yeah, you got to smell, you got to start smelling everything, smell the wine. I wonder. I need to know if they tell you what you're eating. That's what I wouldn't. I couldn't do it without knowing.
What do you mean?
Also, like
you would eat anything.
No, but I think if they're trying to fuck around and put in any weird shit,
like what?
Like balls or something.
No, they're not gonna put balls.
It's probably good.
Yeah, it's probably good food. It's probably they probably have a Michelin chef back there.
They probably do. They also said sweet, savory, or spicy, and I can't decide on those, so I need all three. Right.
Yeah, you would need all three. Oh, all is right. This a menu?
Pull it up. Can you put it on
I can't see it. Can you read it to us?
Or put it on the back and I'll read it. Welcome to the dark. Yeah, good call on the menu.
The menu, huh? Look it up. It's probably on there.
There's a Canadian steak, a local chicken kafta, fish of the day, Mediterranean style, mushroom and herb risotto with Parmigiano.
Ooh, that's what I want.
Oh, here, I got it.
6-hour braised lamb ragu rigatoni.
Ooh. This place is probably fine.
Ratatouille?
Yeah, Ratatouille's trash.
Ratatouille's trash.
Or a daily surprise. You know you want to, is what it says.
Daily surprise. I would go daily surprise.
Oh, we have to.
Surprise munchies for the table, $5.
Yeah, doing that. We'll get 3 of those. Canadian steak with dark table salsa verde or blue cheese. Don't go blue cheese on that. Fish of the day. Eh, it's probably good. Let me see the other ones.
There's one here.
Really?
Matucci's does it.
No way.
Yeah.
They have just a blackout room?
Yeah. What can I focus on? I've looked it up. It's $65 a person.
What? We should do that.
I'm so in.
We should do blackout dining and escape room.
I'm in.
Blackout escape room.
Blackout escape room.
Fuck.
It's not the way you think it is.
Yeah. No. Dang. That's crazy that that exists.
Right?
Do you know anybody that's blind?
I don't think so.
How many are there?
Is being blind just like a thing that happens? Like you have a kid and like, oh, he's blind? Or is it like genetic?
It could definitely be. Oh. I don't think it's genetic.
So it's just like a, your kid's blind.
In 2022, among the overall ages, there's 43.3 million blinds. And 295 million with moderate to severe visual impairment. So they're not really blind. Oh, it could be due to cataracts, glaucoma, isn't that? I think it can happen over time. Well, I mean, old people start...
Over time, yeah. But like just...
What percent of the population are born blind? How many people are born blind? 1 to 2 babies out of every 100,000 are born with congenital blindness. So they're born with it. Childhood blindness is defined as blindness that occurs in people aged 15 or younger, and globally there are around 1.4 million children with blindness, which is 4%.
I think I'd rather have a kid that's blind than deaf.
Fuck, I don't know. Being born blind, the age-old question, blind or deaf.
Or honestly, just learn some, that'd be kind of cool too.
Braille? But also where...
Sign language?
We've talked about this. I think Anthony Jeselnik on Theo's pod was like, Braille is kind of like a scam because you learn it, but then how do you fucking find it?
Yeah.
Like, you have to get driven to an ATM, feel the Braille, when the fucking person that drove you there could just get the fucking cash out for you.
That's very true.
Where is... Have you ever even seen Braille besides on an ATM or...
Yeah, I've seen it like on like a door sign.
But so they have to... How do they find the door? They have to search the whole wall for the door to find the Braille? They already know where they're going.
They're not right? Blind.
They're not blind. All blinds are a conspiracy. That'd be funny content just to put on like fucking blinding glasses for a day.
And just see what happens.
just see if you can do it.
There's no way I could do it.
No.
Love Netflix.
I love Netflix. I love
seeing stuff.
Yeah. It'd be worse if you could see.
You think?
If you could see before.
Oh, yeah. If you could see before.
Yeah. But if you could see.
Yeah, if you couldn't see ever. Like, my sisters are allergic to peanuts or, like, all nuts. So it's like, damn, if you guys knew, like, an almond.
Or cashew is my favorite nut.
I love almonds, bro.
I need almonds, but I need them.
Or a walnut. Oh, I
love it. Which one's a walnut?
They're like the big ones. My grandpa used to be able to just crack them in his hands.
Oh, yeah. You have to crack them.
Yeah.
I was eating the peanuts from Texas Roadhouse are pretty good.
Yeah, or the peanut butter, like a Reese's cup.
Oh, dude. Fuck, they can't eat those either, huh?
Yeah.
Is there real peanuts in there?
Yeah.
It probably is, huh? The walnuts are crazy. You have to have a fucking crackin' crab cracker for those.
All right, bro.
I'm going cashew.
If you could replace all the grass in the whole world with something else, what would it be?
Ooh. I would want plush carpet, but it had to be clean, like antimicrobial, fucking clean ass carpet.
That's a good one.
But like really soft carpet, like you know those blankets that have like wolves and moons on them and shit.
Yeah.
like those soft ass blankets. Yeah. Like that.
That would be sick.
Yeah. Or like water beds.
Or just water beds. That would actually be fun. Sick too. Dude.
Well, because, yeah, I don't know. I like walking on grass barefoot. I feel like you used to feel better on your feet.
I haven't walked in grass barefoot in a long time.
I'm also where I'm at the point of my life that I'm in right now. I would not ever do it because I think I'm a germ freak kind of. It's also itchy. I just think it used to be like nice.
I would want to go.
There's shit poop everywhere.
I'd want to go to like a badass golf course and play without shoes on.
That's real grass over there, right?
Like real good grass.
You know? You wouldn't be able to play golf if it was something else. I mean, no. You can't do it on a waterbed.
Can't do it on a waterbed. Yeah, you couldn't play golf on a waterbed.
Some nice carpet, though. You definitely go barefoot. Yeah, just change barefoot. It with
carpet.
Yeah, but like really, really soft, nice carpet.
Yeah.
We were in our Airbnb we were at in Denver. Like the stairs, and most of it was carpet, and it was really nice walking around the house. You have to clean it though all the time.
I was thinking like sponge,
Sponge would be nice.
Like a sponge, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Anything that feels good on the feet.
Yeah.
But how much are you on grass though? I guess you are, huh?
Yeah, golfing. But like.
Oh no, you're not playing
flag. I went and cut my dad's grass this week, actually.
You did?
Yeah.
With what?
A lawnmower.
Like one that you ride or one you push?
Push.
Damn.
Yeah.
My homie Spencer in Denver, he used to have a lawn, and he was like, this is some real dad shit. I enjoy mowing the lawn.
Enjoyed it the other day. I went and cut his grass, did the whole thing. I was like, it was hot, though. That was the only thing. It was, like, really hot. So I was like, if I waited till, like,
7:30.
Yeah, AirPods, cut the grass.
So it was at night.
I wish I could have waited till 7. I did it at, like, 1 o'clock in the day.
Oh, yeah. It was hot. Hot as fuck.
But, dude, like, just... And then you just gotta, go and you make sure you hit all your lines and like everything's the same.
It's kind of nice.
It's nice, dude. I can't wait to have my own lawn one of these days.
You gotta keep up with it though, dude.
Yeah.
Where does it go?
What do you mean?
Like the cut grass.
It goes into like a little bag.
Oh, there's a bag?
Yeah.
Okay. I think it would be kind of, it'd be for sure satisfying.
It's satisfying. Then you see where like you haven't cut yet. You're like, okay, I gotta.
Yeah, fuck. You gotta water it and shit. There's sprinklers or he waters it himself?
He has sprinklers.
Yeah,
lawn. He's always been about his grass, though.
I don't think I've ever had a lawn.
No,
in my life.
Your dad just has turf back
in the back.
Yeah. Yeah. No, yeah, cut his grass. That was.
Nice.
I would do it again, Dad. Let me know.
Shout out. Is it big?
Yeah, it's a good size.
Like, how long did it take you? A couple hours.
No, like 30 minutes.
Oh, maybe. Really?
Yeah, nice. I did the front and the back.
And then you just throw the bag away or?
No, you like, it like goes into this bag and then you just dump it into the dumpster.
It's dad shit.
It's dude. He has a nice ass lawnmower. Push start.
A lawnmower?
Yeah.
Push to start.
Push to start, bro. Damn.
Fuck, thinking
none
about
that.
All...
None of that.
Oh no, he can't do the crank, dude.
Uh-uh. Yeah. None of that shit.
That's real dad shit.
Dude.
Gets me thinking about all the shit when you buy a house that you just need to fucking...
Do? Yeah.
Stresses me out.
Pool party.
We need to fucking get the guy back in there and clean it. It's looking murky.
Is it?
Or no, it's not.
Have you been doing laps?
I'll do some laps. I'll do fucking chest flies in there. Just fucking, I'm a little sore, actually. I'm tired. We were there, we went in like 4 times. Like, we would go in for like an hour, take a break. Like watch soccer, go back in. Like I think we did 3 rounds, not 4. And we were at the end of the day, we were like, "Fuck, dude, I'm feeling crazy." Like we weren't even drinking, crazy partying. We were just like sun sick,
exhausted. Dude, that's the worst.
And my homegirl Emily was like, "I feel like when we were a kid, like we would just go all day, like 10 hours."
Yeah.
And I was like, we did like 4 hours. Today.
But then you would remember, you would immediately pass out.
Oh yeah. Like the best sleep of your fucking life.
Best sleep ever.
In an AC car, dude.
Yeah. Oh.
But the sun gets you.
You get a sandwich with fucking Doritos in it.
Oh.
Crush that thing.
There's nothing better. A Capri Sun, dude.
Oh, yeah, bro.
Or those little...
Lunchables.
Those little fucking... They look like grenades. Those little juices.
Oh,
yeah.
Or the little fucking...
Barrels.
The things. They have like the little sticks with the cheese dip.
Oh, fire. Pretzels. Or it was like a Ritz cracker stick. Dude. Damn, dude.
Those were good. I haven't seen one of those since Nam, for sure.
I have not seen one.
Were they real? Were they a real thing?
They're real. Probably Mandela effect, honestly.
Yeah.
But damn, yeah, the sun will kick your fucking ass.
Sun's undefeated.
It's undefeated.
Sun's undefeated for sure.
Do I look darker though for
us? Yeah, you look a little darker. Oh, yeah. But I think that's today's episode.
That's it, dude. We covered a lot.
Went through a lot. Shout out, not shout out that national anthem.
Not shout, shout out that. America.
America.
Yeah.
USA.
Not shout out Biden.
Yeah, not shout out. Big T, shout out.
But shout out for surviving.
Hope your ears well. But yeah.
I saw a keychain, dude, already. With it was a keychain of JFK, and the key ring went through his head, and then then it connected to another one of Trump, and the key ring went through the side of his ear, dude.
I hate him.
2 days later.
America, baby.
That's America. And that's this week's episode.
And that's this week's episode. Play the music.